was in training, I was looking for the best way I can help people the best, and I found rheumatology is a good field to help people, especially with all new development in the field. We didn't have all these treatments available at this time compared to like 20, 30 years ago. And I was very interested just to get involved in this kind of like revolution and help patients. And also at the same time also just to have a good relation with my patients and just help them in that way to make their life easier for them. So that's the reason I chose rheumatology. Just in general, I was always thinking about helping people. And later I found like medicine is one of the good area that I can always helping people. So I was fortunate enough to become a physician, and I really feel that it's satisfying me with what I was thinking. So every day you get like good compliments from patients that they are like doing much better, it's making their life easier for them. So it's definitely helping you just to continue what you're doing. Through my career and my experience, I found like patients who are describing their symptoms the best, it makes it much easier to have a better outcome. It helps the doctor just to make a better diagnosis and also help the patients the best. So I always just recommend all the patients to try to describe their symptoms the best way that they can, and also for myself as a doctor, I have to listen to them all the time.